Videos like this of people removing their acne patches are going viral online. People are losing their mind over the fact it removes gunk and pus from the skin. What they don't tell you though is that actually this yellowy substance isn't gunk and pus coming from the zit itself. It's actually just oil and water reacting with the hydrocolloid dressing, changing the opacity of it. However, these do genuinely work and will shorten the life of any zit you have. I fully recommend.